Amanga!
Awezu!
Amanga!
Awezu!
Asimba! Asimba!
My sister, imagine myself, if I go to Zimbabwe, and I'm saying, there are people say, go to Zimbabwe, then you do whatever you say. And they put me in prison. Lindiwe Jongwe never come out of prison. He was given poison. The same way they gave poison to this girl. She was given doses of poison every day. Slowly, 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 until the poison affected her. By specialist doctors, they know where to... They injected their viruses of meningitis and everything. To me, it's all poison. Until she got blind. And she got blind in the prison. And the estate doesn't know that someone is blind, is coming blind. She needs to see a doctor immediately. They never gave her that freedom of life. And at the last minute, that's when they take her. When the doctor had diagnosed that, okay, she's going to die, whatever, who sees her, whatever they do, she's going to pass away, no problem. Now dispatch her. After the relatives have cried, what are you doing to our child? What are you doing to our child? So diaspora feels it, I feel it. And I feel, I always say that one day, tomorrow I hold a bazooka, I hold an AK-47 to fight Mugabe. Because now he has robbed the election. He has robbed the election.
I, for one, hold the inclusive government. We hold the inclusive government responsible for this suffering. Because it happened during their watch. It was under their watch that this whole thing took place. The suffering, the human rights abuses, the perpetration of, even the rewarding of the perpetrators.
Munochisa, 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 munoch Kisa.
Can you check up and help Zimbabwe? FIFA, what kind of president?